Jonathan, you're not first pick.
Sorry. Yes, sir, you.
So in my unofficially professional observations, I think the most pressing matter on Sea Monkey's mind about 2017 concerns the viability of an actual ball pit. Any comments?
Ball pit is highly unlikely for two reasons. One, the first time we tried to do it, the health codes that they threw in our faces were so onerous that it knocked us out for 2 weeks.
Yeah, if you guys want to spend 2 weeks looking up ball washing machines.
Well, first of all, we can't get a full research service. But that was a whole week right there.
And number two, the sheer cost of it, even though we are at a greater scale, we, in everything we're doing, we have a whole universe of options of things to do, but we do need to budget. So, you know, if we were so enthusiastic and that we wanted to do ball pit cruise, absolutely.
But we
certainly appreciate the enthusiasm.
Yeah.
But it's not, we won't say no, but it's unlikely.
One of the things that we discovered is there is very valid reasons why most McDonald's and such no longer have ball pits like they did in the 90s.
That's true.
And that's because they are essentially little cauldrons of disease in multicolors.
Why don't they put the ball pit in the pool?
Oh, good. Putting the ball pit in the pool is actually the first thing we thought of. And that was the first thing they shot down.
The problem is you have to clean the balls daily. Daily ball cleaning is required.
Nope. It's a 5-2-1.
And there are certain procedures and regulations for what constitutes ball cleaning. So even though common sense would dictate it's a pool and one can rinse it and drain it and it would be clean. Well, then some health departments don't.
You get into how you rotate the balls through to get into the ball cleaner. You need a ball hopper and a ball rotation.
Can you get
go on YouTube and look around and find some ball cleaning machines. You'll go a little bit down the rabbit hole.
And what happens when the ball cleaner breaks? If you run a search, just look for a search for. Can I get someone or something to clean my balls?
Do not do that search on the booking computer.
We're not going to get deep into the weeds on ball pits. We understand there's very... There's only so far we're going to go into balls. We understand a lot of you, including us, would love to have it. We're not saying it's completely unviable. But we're certainly not promising it's going to happen, and we need you to understand it's not just because we're being mean about it. It's because, you know, viability and costs and logistics may just prohibit it from being a thing.
And as a general statement, we are listening. You know, of course, we are listening.
Absolutely. You have the most incredible business meetings. Like, the stuff we talk about, like ball pits and fezzes, and the time we spent discussing a plush dolphin with a fez on it, we're not your father's limited liability.
All right.